हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई वांट टू एक्सप्लेन काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. ओके, बिफोर एक्सप्लेनिंग काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस आई वांट टू एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज अ सेंटेंस. सेंटेंस मींस व्हाट? ओके, अ सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स अरेंज्ड इन प्रॉपर मैनर. इट आल्सो गिव्स कंप्लीट सेंस एंड एक्सप्रेसेस अ कंप्लीट थॉट. इट कुड बी made up of a single word or many words or phrases. Okay, is that clear? Sentence is a group of words arranged in proper manner. Okay, it gives us complete sense and expresses complete thought. It could be made up sometimes single word or many words or phrases. Now see, one more thing, important point. A sentence always begins with the capital letter. Okay, if any sentence, group of words begin with the capital letter, that means it is a sentence. It may end with the full stop, sometimes question mark, okay, interrogative sentence there, question mark or exclamation mark. Okay, exclamatory sentence there, end with exclamation mark. See, for sentence one, example, usual wrote a poem and showed it to his teacher. Here capital letter and here full stop. Okay, complete sentence. Now second, see, stop talking. Here also you will get full meaning after hearing this sentence. Okay, so this also sentence, stop talking. Okay, capital letter and full stop. Now kinds of sentences. There are four kinds of sentences: assertive sentences, imperative sentences, interrogative sentences, exclamatory sentences. Okay, now first, assertive sentence. Actually, an assertive sentence is a statement that gives us some information, whether it is negative information or positive information, but it gives us complete sense. Okay, here sentence that gives us some information, whether it is negative or positive information, but it gives us complete sentence. And here also sentence start capital letter and end with full stop. And here also, if any sentence gives positive information, then it is called affirmative sentence. Okay, whether it is assertive sentence, imperative sentence, interrogative sentence, exclamatory sentence. Okay, there if any sentence gives positive information, then it is affirmative sentence. Okay, any sentence that gives negative information, such sentences are called negative sentences. Is that clear? Sentence that gives us full complete information or full information, it is called assertive sentence. Okay, there also if sentence gives us positive information, such sentences are called affirmative. Negative information, such sentences are called negative sentences. But sentence that gives us full information, after reading that sentence you will get complete information or complete sense. Example, see, Diwali is the festival of lights. Affirmative sentence. Okay, positive sentence that gives us positive meaning, so affirmative sentence. Next, the boy did not have his book with him. Right, negative word did not use, so negative sentences. Okay, now second, imperative sentences. Actually, sentence that express a command, request, order, advice, suggestion or an instruction, it also ends with the full stop. Okay, any sentence that gives us a command, request, order, advice, suggestion or an instruction, then definitely it is imperative sentences. Okay, for example, see, close the door. Okay, order, close the door, affirmative sentence. And don't talk so rudely, negative sentence. Okay, sentence gives negative information, so negative sentence. Close the door, affirmative sentence. Is that clear? Imperative sentence there. If any sentence have command, request, order, advice, suggestion or an instruction, okay, and it also ends with the full stop. Kinds of sentence. Third one, interrogative sentences. An interrogative sentence asks you a question. It begins with the WH word or a helping verb or a modal auxiliary. It always ends with the question mark. Here important interrogative sentences ask you a question and it always ends with the question mark. Okay. For example, see, do you like this picture? That affirmative sentence. Okay. The sentence gives us positive information. And why didn't you come earlier? That negative sentence. Sentence gives us negative information. So negative sentence. Okay. Next, fourth one. Exclamatory sentences. It expresses sudden or strong feelings, emotions, surprises. It always ends with an exclamation mark. Okay, you can see exclamation mark. It expresses sudden or strong feeling, emotions, surprises, etc. Okay, now example, see, how kind of you. That affirmative sentence. Sentence gives us positive information. Second, wasn't it terrific? That negative information it gives. So negative. Okay, and it always ends with an exclamation mark. I already explained four kinds of sentences, and also I explained affirmative sentence and negative sentence. But few students totally confused how to identify affirmative sentence and negative sentence. Now listen, if a sentence does not contain any negative word, it is called affirmative sentence. Okay, listen again. If a sentence does not contain any negative word, it is called affirmative sentence. Now negative sentence. If a sentence contains negative words that convey a negative meaning, such as never, no, neither, nor, not, cannot, don't, isn't, nothing, etc. Okay. Now, while interchanging negative and affirmative sentence, the meaning and tense must not be changed. Okay. You remember that. That's why I written your note. Okay. While interchanging, change the sentence negative to affirmative, like that question may be asked. Okay. That time, while interchanging negative and affirmative sentence, the meaning and tense must not be changed, and you must use negative words in the sentence while converting from affirmative to negative. Now listen, one more question sometimes asked. Change the sentence into negative to affirmative. Okay, that time you may use words such as hardly, fail to, refuse, reject, avoid, prohibit, without, ban, etc. Okay, while changing negative sentences to affirmative. Okay, change the sentence into negative to affirmative without changing its meaning. Okay, maybe ask such questions. That time you remember these all words. That time you use such words such as hardly, fail to, refuse, reject, avoid, prohibit, without, ban, etc. Okay, while changing negative sentences to affirmative sentence. Okay, see example given. He said he wouldn't go. Actually, see, word wouldn't. No, so negative sentence gives us negative information. Now you change it into affirmative. Now see, we use the word refuse. So he refused to go. Without changing its meaning, we change the sentence into affirmative. Okay. Now see, second question. I can't pay you. This also bold question. I can't pay you. Negative. Change into negative. Okay. Actually, I am unable to pay you, or I am hardly to pay you. Change into now negative sentence. I can't. Here word can't use. No, so negative sentence. Now change it into affirmative. Such question asked. So you write like this. I am unable to pay you, or I am hardly to pay you. Both right. Okay. Now third one. I couldn't complete the work. Negative sentence. Okay. Word couldn't is here. Okay. Now how you write?
how you change it into affirmative? I see here word, you search, okay, perfect word you search and you write, I fail to complete the work, okay. Next, there is no sense in what you say. Here word no use, so sentence gives us negative information. So how you change it into affirmative? There is hardly any sense in what you say. Is that clear? Okay, how to change negative sentence into affirmative sentence without changing its meaning. Thank you.